maybe I change that appointment to a little bit later.
Your spears if you want to show.
I wait for the form. In my form, we need the differences between the score stand and the ball and the archer. Because now we're going to switch them. We're going to do score stand.
Thank you.
So basically, this is the one of the last warm up. Basically, from the warm up, you're using this same exercise in your form.
Yeah, but it's difficult that you have to learn now.
But you cannot, you cannot change them.
Hey.
I missed not asking your question.
Oh, I love it. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, that was
great. I have a small question. Say you're, you have pain in your hip, right?
Yes.
So there's two different things I experienced. One is a clicking. So when it goes out, like a clicking too far, or like I'm opening too much, I click.
Mm-hmm.
Do you ignore that and keep doing it, or do you do it but you don't let it click?
So I know how to put it back, so I just put it back and I'm doing it.
I didn't know it was out of, I thought it just comes out for a second while I'm doing the kick.
I tried both. I tried when it was still clicking, but like after 10 repetitions, stopped. Because you started to make the muscles work and it started to hold, but
yeah.
It still will click afterwards.
Okay.
But if you know how to click it, I just click it because it's annoying.
Okay, so just some tendon strengthening and ligament strengthening.
Yeah. Changing cellular numbers.
Yeah.
So what time is it now?
Yeah.
Right. For example, you have a phone.
It's